Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on sending screenshots and videos to a smart device from your Nintendo Switch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the homepage of the Switch, open up Album from the bottom menu. Select the screenshot or video that you would like to send. Once it's open, tap A. Then select Send to Smart Device. Here you can choose Send Multiple and choose more screenshots to send at once. You can send up to 10 at a time. I will just choose Send Individually. Your Switch will now show a QR code that you have to scan using your smart device. Normally, your built-in camera will read the QR code for you. But if it doesn't for some reason, then I would recommend using Google Lens instead of downloading a QR code reader. Scan the QR code and you will see this option to join network. Tap on it. The first QR code will disappear and a second one will appear. You now need to scan that. You will see this URL, tap on that. If you had mobile data on, then you will need to switch it off for this page to load. Here you can see your screenshot. Tap it to open it. Then hold down on the screenshot until a menu pops up. Select Download Image. Your screenshot will be saved in your photo gallery. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Nintendo Switch tips and tricks.